Today I'm doing the first vlog on my camera, so I'm really, hold on a second, turn the light on real quick. Today, y'all know my ghetto best friend, Lexia. But I don't know this house, where the lights at? If you all haven't known, I've been in Texas for like, ooh, this light though. Okay, period. But I've been in Texas for like 6 months. I mean, okay. I'm tripping. I've been in Texas for 6 weeks working as a respiratory therapist. And now I'm back in Orlando and haven't been in my house in a long time. So, you know, my face looks so bad. But anyways, my dad is coming from Tampa. I'm about to get on the car today and I'm super excited because, you know, if y'all didn't know, this stuff, my cup is a secret for a long time. But I had a Ford Fiesta and not many people knew that. They knew it when I had it, but it's just like, I don't want that Fiesta no more. I had that car in college. That was a college car. That is not a car right now. Not my car right now. It's done. It's over. Fiesta. Bye. Bye. Out of here, bro.
This is my dad. He's here to get my car. Y'all go see how he acts. Say hey to my YouTube. Say hey to my YouTube. Okay. See how he act, y'all.
Oh, we got Lana.
This is my niece. Y'all know her. Lena's so smart.
You have to go. See, this is why you won't be living with me. You too much. You don't get stuff done. Lana, let's go.
You shut up.
Lana, let's go.
All right, man. I just walked in the house. The place ain't but 30 minutes away.
I know, but it's 10:30 almost, Mama.
And take your shoes off, man. What you doing? We don't wear shoes in here. Now you on the
Lana,
road with
you,
shoes?
Lana, what are you doing? We literally have stuff.
Y'all, so I'm on the way to the car place, and this is what I'm currently riding in. It's a Fiesta, white interior, light interior.
Use the right lane to take the exit to merge onto State Road 408 East.
Looks a hot mess in here. Seats fucked up. This is, like I said, this was always a college car. I had it in college and I was the shit. Radio gave up on me about a year ago. It's just time for a new wheel.
Take the exit.
But yeah, my dad's back in his car. But yeah, I'm on the way. Lex in the back, Lena in the back.
To merge onto State Road.
I don't know how well I'm pointing the camera, but yeah. On the way, y'all. I'm on the way. Okay, so we're at the car place.
Well, you can take it, I guess.
Do you have an extra mask? You can give her an extra mask.
Yeah, but it's a big mask.
Okay, guys, so we're at the car place. My friend told me about this car place. Shout out to Yukira. She said she got her car from him. And other people told me about this car place. It's called Off Lease. So we gonna see what car I'm about to get. But yeah, so I'm about to walk in the place. My appointment is at 11 o'clock, so we gonna check out some cars today. Oh shoot, I think I'm gonna get one of these.
I don't know how to, I'm still getting used to this camera, y'all. That's what I think. I think I'm gonna get that Tesla over there. What?
I'm not talking with you. I can't be on YouTube.
You can't be on YouTube. What are you talking about, bro? Tripping. Alright, y'all, we about to walk in the place.
Omar.
Okay, and he's gonna be helping me choose out my car today. I'm so excited. We're
very good.
At the car.
He caught me right on the day that I became Britney Spears.
Look at him. You think you about to get a new car too?
I'll get one.
Yeah.
Lana, you need to get Lana.
Okay.
So, you're looking for luxury?
I say yeah.
Close to a vehicle, not, like a sedan, not an actual SUV.
Yeah.
So then you know, there are some SUVs that are worth the amount of money that a car is. How old are you?
20, gonna be 23 next week.
Okay, so on a 23-year-old practicality, I don't know.
For a Mercedes?
Yeah. But if that's what you like, we definitely can check those out.
But if, but if she wanted maybe a luxurier, more luxurier type thing,
which we have,
what would that be?
Yeah,
what
for my age group, like a Lexus or
Lexus are very reliable vehicles.
Yeah, my auntie Kim told me to get a Lexus.
And the reason why is because that's owned by Toyota. Like reliable vehicles.
That you have, you know, all of the features I have. You all the lane change, all that. You have that too. Audi's the best.
Good. Come here, love. You can turn it off.
Okay.
But Q3 is whatever.
Here,
And the reason I wanted to get it is because of the girl, this pharmacist next door. Don't drive. Lonnie, can't drive.
Are you familiar with Lincoln?
Lincolns are good. They're so Lincoln? Smooth.
So, I'm going to show you something really
that's
cool.
That's the one that you Lincoln said that you drove in.
Yeah, the MK something.
NKT?
Yeah, those are
that's
so
my favorite
nice.
Car here in the lot.
Really?
And the reason why is because those cars are so reliable. Mm-hmm. And at the same time, like, it has every feature you can think of. And the panoramic roof on those are pretty cool.
Panoramic. Panoramic, bitch. Ooh. Panoramic.
Which is like the whole thing.
Okay.
So
I don't want the Lincoln. Good gesture, but I don't want it.
These the new ones, baby. They done burnt the seat.
The seat is burnt, so he could go ahead and stop this. I don't want the Lincoln. I don't. Lena, do you want me to get a Lincoln? Say no. Nah. You might as well get me out of town. I want this wooden shit.
My dog said she was getting a Toyota Camry. I ain't look at that shit. I hate people until Toyota Camry. They don't be knowing how the fuck to drive,
bro. No, oh God, bro. It's like, he better get me out of this Lincoln for one. Let's go to the Lexus.
It's like a champagne color.
It's a hybrid, so it'd be good
cute.
On gas.
Oh, really? Is it good on price? No. I want, I don't want this price.
This is about, this is $29,000.
Yeah, nah. I ain't trying to pay that much.
What's the price?
Is that what y'all doing?
Like, I like the 24,000 range, 23,000. Right. We should look back at the Audis. Is it just me or does this car give mom vibes?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
The Audi does not.
Yeah, it doesn't.
I just don't like how the front is so
Do you want to go back then to the Audis and see the
So I can like go into specifics with them. Yeah, let me pay attention, y'all. This is the car I think I want.
Yeah, I don't think we sat in this one.
Yeah, I don't think we sat in this one either, but you know, if he say it, then we sat in it. This is it.
This one got panorama too.
Oh yeah, it does.
Her price, and I walked it back. There was one I saw your price that was a newer year, which is what I was looking for.
Okay.
Yes, this is the one. So, oh, but it's a white car.
Yeah, it's the white.
It just has more features. That's why I was looking for features.
But she likes the one down there.
She does? Okay. Yeah. All right.
Yeah, it's not.
All right. So, you want to show them the one you like?
Yeah, it was, where is it?
I was looking for a
2019. So, what would you say about 2017?
A lot of the features are going to be trimmed in that part there. That's what I was looking for, a newer model. These are electric cars.
This one? Oh, that's 50.
An electric car.
54. electric car, so.
So.
This one's a 2018, and it had less miles on it. That's what I liked about this one.
This is the one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, this is?
Really?
Let's see. It was the black one. It was a black. Yeah, that one. And it was a black one. Okay, is this the black one? I think this was.
The 2017 one you was talking about. That's 21.
And this is the same price. Same. idea. Yeah, but that one I don't want no more because that one has a lot of miles on it.
How many miles did that one have?
1,000 year when she get her new car.
He don't speak. When it comes to me, he don't speak.
He love his niece. Get over there by your Uncle Brad, man. He love his niece. Excuse me, mama.
I mean, you could get used to it.
Yeah, probably after some time. It's probably going to take me a lot to get used to riding. You know.
Put on some radio.
Right
there.
I'm thinking about getting this one, y'all. I really am. 2018. Show me the. I'm about to ask him. Show me the Carfax. Panoramics. I'm about to ask his ass. Show me the Carfax.
Where is it? This? Where is this? I think it's this. But you gotta have the car on.
How I turn the car on?
Push the start. This ain't a push to start. Oh, this not a push to start. It sucks. You got the key right now. My dog wanted to push the start.
This one just has a key. It doesn't have startup.
Oh, that's why it's cheaper?
I think because it's a lower trim.
What do you mean by lower trim?
You know how there's like this base and then the next level and the next level and the next level. So this is a base.
Mm-hmm. You want to settle for that? I mean, at least you got this. You ain't got that right now.
Yeah, but if you want the other one, it's the same price as the other one, and the other one has...
But this one only has 6,000 miles.
Right.
That's a good thing.
But we gotta see why, too.
Yeah.
I can't check from here. I gotta check over there.
Okay, but
so
if
we gotta take a
couple
different options.
Okay,
you know?
So this one or the other one?
Okay, so let's take pictures of them.
Okay.
And so you can start test driving.
Yeah, this all you really need to take a picture of.
Okay, so and take a picture of this. Okay.
No, let's get out of the car. Let me get the key.
Okay.
You'll see what I'm talking about. Thank you.
Hey, vlog. What's up? Yo, Miss Haley Ray. You know I got vlogs too.
Period. Tell them we in Vegas next week. Stay tuned for the Vegas vlog.
We in Vegas next week. Yeah, you already know we're gonna turn it.
It's this week. Sunday. This week. So, how about somebody go have the nerve to try to steal my car, man?
The audacity
to try to steal. That car only has 6,000 miles on it and got an 18-month warranty. But I got me in this $30,000 mile car, 2017. I don't want this. I'm getting that car. So I gotta go over there and say.
Look,
catch me outside.
Down.
Yeah, they don't want that car. No, look at them. Trying to steal my car. Yeah.
Let me see.
Daddy, you stay in the car.
Don't talk to him.
He better get away from that man. How you zoom in on this camera, Alexandra?
I don't know. Mine is like this.
Jit funny, bruh. He thought he was about to do same.
We're waiting.
They ain't finna get that car.
If you don't get it, then you get this one, Lana.
No, I'm not getting this one. So.
But then you might not get anything.
No, I'm not getting this one. They're not taking my car with my 18-month warranty.
You can get another little bit of a warranty, Lana. And like I said, the point is you might need a warranty.
Can I go this way?
Go left. Yeah.
She's test driving now. All
right, so.
Like I said, I'm not getting this one.
This not the one we getting. It's basically the same thing, but it's not it because this one got more miles.
It doesn't matter.
It do matter.
Lana, just be careful or you will be getting this car.
Oh. They won't. Hello? Oh, okay.
Wait, Diamond.
Y'all, so we in the car.
So we're test driving?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're test driving.
God, just kidding. We're going to roll off with this. We're going to go to Miami,
right.
Lena.
No, go right. Go right.
So we're just test driving?
You know my dentist is over here, Daddy? My holistic dentist?
Is it? I know this way over in Cimarron.
How does it feel? Day. Smooth? Yes.
All right. Well, accelerate. Go ahead and accelerate. Go fast. Go.
Yeah, you got to see how the brakes and everything feels.
Yeah, right. Lana, go on. You got to drive the damn car.
You take it.
Yeah.
So come on.
Y'all, so we got the car back.
Lana.
We got her car back. It only got 6,000 miles. Ain't this a 2018?
I don't know if I want to drive this. I'm putting miles on my car.
He put the soul sticker on it already. Look, you see there? Lana. Period. Soul. He took that bit.
I'm driving this car. We're going to cancel that spirit flight.
No, we can't play it. Right in the car.
Yeah, not in the car, Lena, because this is, they got a...
Oh my God.
Period, boo!
This one nicer, too.
It's the same thing.
No, it feels cleaner.
Yeah, it probably is not...
And the AC blow cooler. Right.
It does seem like it's blowing cooler. I don't know what the temperature was, though.
Yeah. We back, y'all. We back.
This the one I'm getting. I'm getting this one.
It's okay. Oh, yeah, my dog got an ID. Q3 2018. Y'all, so my dog, it's a car. Hold up. What that bitch say, y'all? What it say? What it say in there? That bitch say, so. What it say? Okay, yeah. YouTube do blessings.
Bruh,
YouTube do blessings.
Came up off the tube, bro. Y'all thought I wasn't making money off YouTube, but I've been making money off. Stop playing with me.
Slap. So y'all, they detailing the car. They gave me the parts for that Ford Fiesta. We gonna say goodbye to the Ford Fiesta before the end of this video. Cause that Ford Fiesta got me through some good college times. I had that since sophomore year of college. And it got me to point A to point B. But that's just about all it goddamn did. Anyways. And when the radio was there, I did, you know, Ford Fiesta used to have a little light that flashed in the nighttime, had a little LED. It was a fiesta, bro.
We came back because I couldn't get my car yesterday because I couldn't take that amount of money off my bank. So we back. And I didn't get my car yesterday, but yes, I did post that picture because that's still my car. I paid for half of it. Stop asking me that type of stuff.
And they put the soul sticker on me.
Yeah, so. Yeah. Now I gotta go in here and do like they did on Mean Girls.
I don't know if anyone told you about me. I'm a new student here. My name is Katie here.
Hi, Omar told me that they told you about me. I'm Alana. I paid for half of my car yesterday. I'm trying to pay for the full. I couldn't take all that amount of money on my bank.
Did he mention a name?
Dang. He did, but I forgot whose name it was. I think it started with an R.
He was in number 4, right?
No.
Or are you talking about somebody else?
Somebody else.
Let me just shut up.
Let me call him because he called me today.
Omar.
Mm-hmm. He told me somebody. He said everybody here knows about me. It might have been.
What's your name?
Alana. And I got the Audi Q. Hey, I wanted to know who you told me to speak to. Patrick, yep, it was Patrick. Are you Patrick? Oh, okay. Thank you, Omar.
Hey, y'all, so I'm in my new car. Yo.
How's you?
Oh, yeah. My best friend holding it for me.
Pouring up drink, huh? Now I rob me. Crazy ass shooter, huh? Spraying in the crowd, huh? Kill him on sight, huh? Still go trap, huh?
Last moment with my
fiesta. It's been a growth. I built this car for 4 years and I'm so ready to get up out of here. All right, fiesta, you be good. I don't know what you got in store, but it ain't got nothing to do with me. All right, have a good one, sir.
Goodbye. And have a nice fiesta with somebody else. Dottie Window. Goodbye.
Fiesta. It's a fiesta. It's a la cuenta.
And look at my new whip, bro. Don't play with me.
Don't play with me.
Don't play with her.
Right, this is the end of the video. I love y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed my video. Me getting my new car. You see the Prada bag in the back. Stay tuned.
Got a picture of my mama ready to set up in the car back now.
I'm protected. I am flexed, man. Let's play some music and get up out of here.
Off lease, it's been real. I won't be getting a new car. Well, I don't know. Probably not 10 years from now.
And she's out.
Move your head.
And she's out.
You love how I move you. You love how I touch.